day two, you should be able to do this on day two of having. Simple enough. That ends our session for today. And for day three, this is what you should be able to do. That ends our session for day three. Now on day four, you should be able to start being able to do this. That ends our session for today. Now, for day 8 through 14, you want to practice your back tuck to look like this. Do a high back handspring. Just like this. Simple enough. And then after, on day maybe 10, you go like this.
And then on the knees.